your fire starter that will come with your package, your campfire package.
All you gotta do is put your fire starter there, wrap two logs up, and soak. A log on top. A log or two behind it. And you're gonna start it. Started. I don't think that's going yet. Hang on a sec. It's going some. Let's try to get it going a little bit.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's
there we go. That fire starter has paraffins in it, so it will start. Make sure it's going. You want to make sure that fire starter's going. All right, you can see that start. We'll throw another one on this side. That thing take off and go. And as it gets going, we'll go ahead and put more fire logs on there. Hey, unless you want to be for supper, I'd get away from there. Come on, move it. Let's go. Come on. Close to that fire in the middle of it, having chicken.
Thank you.
see that wind's blowing the fire out over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and put another dog on that side. Wind's blowing this way, let's utilize that wind. Put another dog on there. Open that up at the top if you want to. If you want to get a little more in there, just open that little gap right there up a little bit. Burn it. Throw that sucker in there. As this fire is going, you can also gather up kindling little sticks or anything from around the woods at your campsite and add it to it, help it go, or just keep going this way. That's helpful information right there. kindling that was laying around. Give the kids something to do, go around, grab some dead sticks, start chucking it on there. It's always fun.